has a 12-gamer as Dyson bunts. Pena will tag him out.
Dyson's in that lineup, you can expect to see him attempt to bunt for a base hit at least once or twice a game to take advantage of that speed. This time, bunts it hard right at Carlos Pena, who's able to